Hello, Jimmy. Hello, Jimmy. Hello down there, Mitch. Ooh, there you are, peekaboo. Hi, Norny. Hi, Arya. Hey, Mama Cat. You there on the pedestal. Beautiful. Are you contemplating a bug or something, Norny? Who knows what she's doing? What's going on over there in the chair? Oh, there's a sleepy Rudy. And Tasia and Baxter are cleaning their nice bellies. Well, we're kind of back. Here's Norny being harassed by Mitch. Oh, Norny, come on. This is good mouse chasing training. I doubt if Mitch is ever going to catch a real mouse, but you never know. You never know, sweetie. Thank you for being good to your baby. Letting him bite your tail. There's Baxter. See, Norny, it's fun to play with the kittens. It's fun to play with your kittens. Yes, it is. Especially when you're getting nice head scritches. And ear scritches, which you love so much. Okay, now we're over here with Jimmy, who was just chasing his own tail for some reason. Hi, Jimmy.
Hello.
Yawn's purring. He's purring and attacking me.
So talented.
No, oh, Jimmy. Oh, so cute.
Oh, so cute. Where are you going? Go.
Where you go?
Hello.
Hello, Jimmy.
What are you doing? Why are you doing attacking me and purring at the same time?
Wah. Oh. Jimmy.
What's going on, Jimmy?
Hi. Oh, the cuteness of it all. And what's going on over here? I guess this is turning into a vlog. We have so much cuteness. Rudy and Tasia. Rudy passed out as usual. And Tasia is little companion. Maybe they will make a nice couple. We'll see. We shall see. And look at you. Little Miss Supermodel.
No. No, sweetie. Oh, there's that tummy. Oh,
there's that tummy everybody loves so much. And I'm getting to rub it. Lucky me. Lucky me. Of course, there's the fear of claws and fangs while I'm rubbing it, but I guess I can live with that.
Oh, Deja.
Oh, Cupcake.
Oh, Cupcake, what are you doing? Hello.
Why are you attacking? Why can't you be sedate like your brother? Why? You look beautiful. What a nutty girl. Oh, and here's Norny. She's escaped the tail attacking Mitch, I think. Oh no, he's still back there. He's still back there. Better watch it, Mitch. Mommy might hiss at you. What's going on? Oh, somebody's woken up, I think. No, he's stretched a little. Hi, Rudy.
Hi, Mr. Patootie. Hello, sweetie. There you are. With your crazy Tasia, who's attacking me while I'm trying to pet you.
Oh, the fun of fostering little crazies. The nuttiness never ends. Okay, we're interrupting the meal preparation for some important fight news. We have an orange dust up over here on the scratch pad. Get a Mitch. Oh, and we have We have Tasia attacking Rudy, who's still trying to sleep. Oh my. Oh, that's just out of control. But look at Rudy. Oh dear. You get her, Rudy. You show her who's boss. And we got little Norty languishing over in the heat here, trying to stay cool. Here she is. Our beautiful Aria. Oh, she's so beautiful. Look at that girl. The dainty little white paws. Hi, Aria. No. This is quite the laundry crew. Oh dear. Tasia's taking on the two big boys. And the laundry all at the same time. What an amazing kitten. Hello. Hello, Mitch and Rudy. Hi, Baxter. Oh, now you're all beating up the chair. That's nice. Oh, and who's after my foot? It's Rudy.
Hi, Rudy. Hey, sweet Rudy boy. Okay. Well, Rudy devours my finger. I guess we'll finally say goodbye. Or else this is going to be way too long of a vlog. Might be approaching the 20-hour mark. Rudy. Yeah. Yeah.
Now he's trying to eat the camera. Okay, well maybe we'll end with this instead. I've created yet another amusement park for them. I got Thunder and Monkey's old convertible bed that the kittens, foster kittens, enjoyed last year, especially Kate's crew. I've got a towel draped across it. Leading from the big chair, which has one of Panther's old beds kind of anchoring it. So there's a little tunnel, a little towel tunnel, between the cat bed and the chair, and then the opening for the cat bed, Monkey and Thunder's old one, is in here. So they can crawl into the tunnel and, woohoo, pop out the hole and attack each other. So they seem to really be enjoying it. And Jimmy's just having fun all on his own. So there we have it. A cheap and easy way to have fun with kittens. No need to take them to Disneyland, oh God no. Just a couple of old cat beds and a towel, and they're in heaven. And there's Norny in her own heaven over there eating all the kittens' food. Even though she didn't eat all of hers, crazy mama. Okay. Well, this is for sure the end, because it's just way too hot in here. I gotta clean some poopy boxes and get out of here. So we'll say goodbye. Say goodbye, Mitch. Say goodbye.
No.
Bye, Cupcake. Yes, Cupcake, beat up the camera. Okay. Bye, everybody. Jimmy, what are you doing on the poop box?